we've taken some hard hits this year and I think lost confidence. And that's something we're trying to regain. Very confident on the court today, and we had some very unconventional things going on, as we have all year. But I thought Dylan Mott was a huge energy change for us. You know, we lose some points on the size, but just her confidence, her ball control, her leadership, and you know, I think paired with Kayla, Dylan and Kayla out there together, it changes our ball control game.
Everyone who knows me knows I'm not very high energy, but I was fired up today. We needed it. We all talked yesterday after the game that this game was going to be a deciding point on whether we crumble or we excel.
I told the girls we talked today about like what UTM volleyball is and how many of these girls sitting in this locker room have worked our asses off to build this program. And somewhere along the way, you know, we got hit in the mouth and felt like we're not good enough. And like that stops today is kind of was the message and the hopes that we can turn it. We're at a fork in the road and we're going to go one way or the other. And I know which way I want to go, but you know, we need everybody rowing in the same direction.